So the following problem uses analytics techniques. Analytical techniques. Suppose you walk 20 meters straight west and then 25.5 meters straight north. How far are you from your starting point? So this distance is needed. Under A, under B, what is the compass direction of a line connecting your starting point and final position? That is the compass point. If you represent the two legs of the walk as the vector displacement A and B, then problem asks you to find their sum. Give the direction degrees north of west. So this is the degree that we needed. Okay, first of all, magnitude of that is calculated like this. So A square plus B square and square root of that is R square. That is more or less Pythagoras' theorem. And that displacement from here to here is 2.4 meters. And now, this angle here, they say north of west. There should be this angle here, I think. No, that is actually north of west. That is a good angle. That is theta. That is north of west. Tangents of this angle, as you can see, is when you divide this side with this one. So tangents of theta is B divided by A, and that is 25 divided by 20 meters, and that is 51.9 degrees. And there is absolutely nothing more in PDF file, but if you want to donate, you can. For complete written answer, please follow the link in the description. If you want more of this, please subscribe and tell your friends. Thank you. Bye.